salad for Haiti.
Just a Mavis.
You know, just too many things been happening. Too much murdering, killing. Countries drawing hands to make sure Haiti stay in poverty for no reason. A country that's laid back. A people that are very genuine. They've been manipulating us, taking our resources, and just making, you know, killing.
Trying to kill us like a coward hunters. Cowards, yeah, they trying to kill us, but yeah, they couldn't even respirate. Cut them off. On the 10, we cut the fringe off. I don't even know why they hitting us. Yeah, they trying to take our freedom away, but we show they are the slaves. Yeah, what it is today.
So, why do they hate us? Why did we ever do so?
As a gun, if the enemy try to approach me, I'ma look a couple lost and crush.
To the motivation, yeah, representing Haiti to the fullest, man. I don't know what Haiti ever did to these corrupted people, these other world leaders, causing Haiti to be suppressed and depressed, you know, and impoverished.
Just amazing.
And I believe that, you know, just like Haiti conquered in 1800, we will conquer again. And so, let's stay strong, Haiti, all my Haitians. Stay tuned.